Hi guys, I'm Nora and this is my YouTube channel, Varied or Not. Today I will share some of my tips to how to dress up for job interviews and I will share some of my example looks for interviews. As we all know, first impressions are crucial and that's why to give your possible new employer the best possible first impression, you have to choose your outfit very carefully. Now based on the research that I've done and my personal experience as both the interviewer and an interviewee, here are my three most important tips for you. Now, number one, dress the way you feel. Now, I know this may sound a little weird, but according to a study made by the Northwestern University, your clothes have a systematic influence on your psychological influences, which means that your clothes not only say something about you, but they also say something to you, which is why they make you feel a certain way. Number two, be true about who you are. According to psychologist Dr. Baumgartner, the worst kind of clothing is the kind that tries to undo, hide, or ignore who and where you are. Or the kind that shows that you didn't pay any attention to your body, age, or the situation. Now, I completely agree with her. Wearing clothes that fit you and are appropriate to your age and show that you're suitable for the job is very important. Number three, dress for the job. Do your research about the company and keep in mind the requirements for the job. Your clothes say a lot about you and you don't want to end up wearing something that suggests that you are not suitable for the job. For example, black is the color of leadership, and it may be a little overpowering for the interviewer. So let's say you're applying for a job as a manager, then the color is suitable, but if you're applying for a job of a shop assistant, then the color may be a little intimidating, so you might want to tone it down a little bit. Now let me show you some of the example looks of what I will wear for a job interview. If you choose to wear an all-time classic, a black suit, then you might want to pair it with something that brightens up your look a little. For example, I have this light pink color shirt, which is a nice calming color, and since the fit is a little bit more casual, it gives the suit a nice contrast to it. Another classical way to dress for a job interview is to wear a well-fitted shirt. My go-to shirt is this striped Tommy Hilfiger shirt, which is easy to wear with almost anything, and you can even wear it with a nice pair of jeans and high heels, and you will have the nice, more casual look. Now, if you're going to an interview where you really want to stand out from the other applicants, an easy way to do that is to wear a suit of a brighter color. Wearing a basic navy or black suit is a safe bet, but there's a very high chance that everyone else is going to end up wearing the exact same thing. Now, you don't have to go crazy with the colors, because even this beige suit that I have will stand out from the crowd, especially if you choose to wear with a colorful shirt. If you decide to wear a bolder color, you have to be careful with it. For example, I have this bright red color suit that I absolutely love, but I wouldn't wear it for any type of an interview. Red is a courageous color, which does say that you're assertive and bold, but it is the color of power, so it might be a little too aggressive for the interviewer. These were a few of my tips and example looks of what I would wear for a job interview. Now, if you want to hear more about the topic, let me know. And if you liked the video, hit subscribe and like. And I just want to say thank you for watching this, and I will see you in the next video.